ओके मक्कले अगेन वी हैव टू लर्न मात्राएं और शब्द ओके सो इफ वी वांट टू मेक वर्ड्स शब्द मीन्स वर्ड व्हाइल राइटिंग मीनिंगफुल वर्ड वी हैव टू यूज मात्राएं मात्राएं मीन्स विथ व्यंजनाक्षर वी हैव टू ऐड स्वराक्षर देन ओनली वी कैन वी विल गेट वर्ड मीनिंगफुल वर्ड So, that swarak, while using swarakshar with the vyanjanakshar, that swarakshar will be matrai, chin, only chin. Okay? So, we are not using the same way, it will become chin only. So, we can study that. In Varnamala, we studied swarakshar and vyanjanakshar. Again, Matra, how to write matra, we have to learn. See, A se A tak matraye hai. We can see matraye. Swarakshar ki matraye. A, there is no matra for A. Because instead of A, we are writing ka, there is no matra. Okay, ka, ka itself. Next, A, see, A. A matra is there. Up of that A is ki matra. A ki matra means A's matra is given here. Next is E. See, up E ki matra. E means ka plus E. It will be ki. So, ka ke E ki matra. K ke saath aane par means with K we are using E ki matra, it will be ki. Then ki, E, E means dirgh, no? So if we are using vyanjanakshar instead of E, with E we are using vyanjanakshar K, it will be ki, okay? If we are using K plus E, it will be ki. Then, U. Okay? K plus U, KU. Next is U. K plus U, KU. So, not only KA, we can take any other letter. Vyanjanakshar, any other. Or MA, LA, SA, like that, any letter we can take. Then, R. R ki matra. Okay? Next is A. A ki matra, one line, then up of that line, matra is there. Next is I. I ki matra.